Thomas fighting. Stopped. The streak has ended at Notre Dame Stadium on November 3rd, 2007.
Earlier today, I'm a nut job, spoke to students at Columbia University. You know why he chose Columbia? You know why he chose? Anybody know why he chose Columbia? Because he said Notre Dame's football program sucks this year.
I had to go to Columbia.
She had excuses and she chose to use them. She was a victim of unspeakable abuses. Her husband was violent, malicious, and distant. Her kids now belong to the state of Massachusetts.
Morelli throws in the cup and it's intercepted by Dylan Wall. Walls on the return, blocking in the middle. The million B-Walls to the far.
And Notre Dame hanging around, even with an ineffective offense. With Bukowski into Penn State territory on his feet. Needs a block. Jim Bukowski.
This is Travis Thomas. The first touchdown of the season. Offensively for Notre Dame. 14 yards, the longest gain of the day. Thomas Ryan. It's a foot race, caught from behind.
First down, Irish. It is Hughes. Hughes with a comeback. Hughes just got away. Down the sideline. Hughes. Still turning. Touchdown.
Gary Neal, the freshman linebacker from Buck, North Carolina, with his first career sack.
Wilson to the back of the end zone. And it's a touchdown. First career passing touchdown for Jimmy Clausen. And it is caught. Sharply in for the bend up Clausen, going deep here on fourth down. And what a catch at the 20-yard line. Sharply, maybe a little bit of pocket presence of improvement over Clausen as he goes to the end zone. A diving attempt, and it's pulled in. Touchdown, and it's Golden Tate again.
And that's exactly what you don't want if you're UCLA.
Fake is to Bell, pressure by Zimikowski, and a fumble. Scooping school up by Gary Neal down to the 1 yard line. And it's Notre Dame ball. Cowan in motion. Bethel Thompson rolling right. Crumb's got him and down he goes. Notre Dame comes up with a huge play and will take over with great field position. Bethel Thompson's going to go down. Fumble picked up. Notre Dame's got it. Crumb at the 10. Crumb at the 5. Touchdown. Fighting Irish.
Oh, on a 34-yard field goal attempt.
First down pass, Sharply. Protection.
And it's Crowell for a touchdown to Paris.
The sophomore from Olmsted Falls, Ohio, his first career touchdown catch. Matt Ryan blitzed by Zimikowski. Intercepted by Ryan. Here's Sharply. Got rid of it to Carlson. Avoided the sack and made the completion to Carlson. Going for the touchdown. He has it. Robbie Paris after the fake into the line. There is a flag down. Penalty marker down.
Here's Robert Hughes in. Hughes is in, and Charlie Weiss saying he said he's going to do everything he could to get him into the end zone. So here's Hughes. Touchback. Touchdown. Hughes. Sharply gives to Thomas, and Travis Thomas. A little reverse of the field and into the end zone.
Pirouette by Travis Thomas.
Sharply's pass. They need 14 yards. It's fourth down.
The blitz.
Sharply.
Bradley evades. Fires. Caught. Carlson. Fielded by Zibikowski at the 30. Good return. Up the middle. Zibikowski cutting back again and down inside the 30-yard line.
Sharply.
Plenty of time. Plenty of time. Finally delivered.
Fake to Thomas. Clawson still has it. Tosses to the end zone for Carlson. Makes the catch for the touchdown. Clawson goes to the end zone and Grimes has it for the touchdown. Swing pass to Allen. Lawson, play action fake, stands in the pocket, delivers the pass,
and it's caught for the touchdown by David Grimes.
And this thing is a flamethrower.
Well, he got blocked and fumbled the ball. The ball's still free. And nobody has it at the 25-yard line.
Lawson stepping up, winging it for the end zone. Jump ball. Lewis, Chase, Sack.
Trevor Law's got it.
What a surprise, huh?
Ball on the ground to get things underway.
And a breakaway for Hughes.
Now they go underneath and screen it to Jimmy. And Jimmy with a chance for the touchdown. Maybe a touchdown. Picked off by the Irish, and here we come.
You know what? They don't like this sort of thing at Stanford. 25 years ago, we had a play not quite this crazy, but it may work, and there's no band on the field.
Well, Notre Dame has the last rated offense in the country statistically,
and that is an incredible catch by David Grimes.
Man, I don't want to be critical, but it's time we face reality. For the past 9 weeks, people have inspected us, dissected us, rejected us, cussed us and disgusted us to absolutely no avail. Man, we have to make some changes. You say, oh boy, but coach, the teams we play against are really fired up to play Notre Dame. I understand that. But hello, you get to represent Notre Dame. There's no greater motivating factor than to be able to represent the Fighting Irish.
This game to me, X's and O's, nothing. That's lettuce and tomatoes. The burger, baby, is about believing. And today, the Irish are learning how to believe. This game is not over, and I guarantee you, at the end of the day, all the Irish nation is going to be proud of what's out here on the field today. Go Irish, what?
Win a championship for Notre Dame. Oh, we can't win it today. We can take the first step.